petrol prices have gone up by 3 rupees again. How are you viewing this? How much is it going to impact you?
Ma'am, this is all political this thing and stunt what they have reduced, and now again the things are in square one only. People are just not interested to revert back. That is why people are now giving the vote to the nota, because we don't have now options and nobody is ready to listen for the common man. That is what I can say.
Petrol and diesel prices have shot up by 3 and 3.5 rupees respectively. How is this impacting you as someone who uses their bike quite often, I'm sure?
They are giving everything free, right? Then somebody has to pay for it. We'll pay it through petrol and the other taxes. So when you get freebies, this is the impact.
Okay. All right. So do you feel somewhere, sir, several people we spoke to have echoed a sentiment, it doesn't matter which political party comes to power, at the end of the day, it's the common man who suffers.
Yeah, we should be seeing the inflation, right? How much is the international inflation in oil prices? I think if this is the inflationary hike, then it should be acceptable. We have got salary hikes also, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it should be acceptable.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now, the BJP has called out the Congress party's mehengai duplicity and said that soon after the polls, the Congress's khatakhat loot seems to have started. The BJP also blamed the Congress party's guarantees for running the state coffers dry. The state unit of the party has also announced plans to stage statewide protests over the issue. Listen in.
The true face of Congress party has been exposed. Hathi ke daant and Congress ke siddhant. Khane ke alag, dikhane ke alag. Haath ne badal diya halat. Congress party कहती है, Congress party says that there is महंगाई in the country. And then Congress party in its own state governments raises the petrol and diesel prices. In Karnataka today they have passed an anti-farmer, anti-common man order, a fatwa, a jizya tax, and they have increased the petrol diesel prices by 3-3.5 rupees. This is to break the common man's back. This is because they have bankrupted Karnataka because of their schemes. They have bankrupted Himachal because of their schemes.
Bharatiya Janata Party is not going to keep quiet on this particular district. On Monday, we are going to protest across the state. I demand the Chief Minister of the state not to proceed with this decision that has been taken today. Our Chief Minister to take back its decision and roll back the prices that has been increased on petrol and diesel.
Siddaramaiah government has steeply increased the diesel and petrol prices. The bankrupt state government is attempting to collect revenue, imposing huge taxes on the common man. The guarantee scheme is becoming a big burden on the state government. The common man is suffering. The takatak 8,500 rupees did not come to anybody's account, but the price increase has swiftly been made in the state.
So while the BJP is taking a dig at the Congress party, let's take a look at how this is going to affect the common man. Here are the numbers and how it's going to affect the residents of each of these cities. In Bengaluru, the current prices are 99.84, and after the hike, it's going to increase to 102.84. In Belagavi, it had already touched 100. It was at 101.80. It will increase to 103.80. In Davangere, again, it has touched 100 already. It was at 101.54. It will increase to 103.54. Similarly, in Mysuru as well as Hassan as well, it's going to cross the 100 mark. It was at 99, a little over 99, and then it has now reached 102 after the price rise. These are the petrol prices. Let's also take a look at the diesel prices. That's also going to be affected because of the sales tax being increased. So in Bengaluru, it was 85.93. It will increase to 88.93. Similarly, in Belagavi, it was 86.77. It will increase to 89.87. And this is per liter. So remember, if you're going to fuel your vehicle, it's going to cost you much higher than it used to just until yesterday. In Davangere as well, it was 87. It's now reached 90. In Mysuru and Hassan as well, similarly, it was 85, a little over 85. It is now reaching 88 and more. But amid the politics of it, the Congress party has also responded to the charge of the BJP. And the Congress party has said that because of the tax devolution, they have no option, the state governments have no option but to increase some of the prices, also saying that even now in Karnataka, the prices are much lower than the neighboring states.
It is inevitable because after implementation of the GST,
the central government has cut the provisions of the every state to put the tax collection, and they have permitted only 3 to 4 items to put the tax. For example, the petroleum products, like that, 3-4 items only Karnataka state is getting the revenue as per the new GST Act. At the same time, in the GST collection, we are getting more than 4.5 lakh revenue every year, and we are sending to the central government as per the provision.